Good morning all. In this short video, I will show you an experiment in which I use my Raspberry Pi to transmit some data using radio waves. The setup, we can see a Raspberry Pi, which is a single board computer. It uses a 40-pin header, which is called GPIO. It means general purpose digital input output header. And attached to this, we see these cables, which are two radio frequency modules. One is an emitter, the other one a receiver. They work at the frequency of 433 MHz. And I will show you what I did to use them to receive and transmit a signal. The funny thing would be to use two Raspberry Pis to separate them physically, but since I have only one, we do the experiment here. Here I have two SSH connections open to the Raspberry Pi. The one above we will use to send a code, and the one below will show a script that what does is to scan for radio frequencies in this range. So we turn on this software, and I will put the links to the source, which is available on the internet, and now it's already scanning for emissions. Now we will send some numerical code, for instance 1111, and we see that the receiver doesn't receive anything. This little setup doesn't have enough power to transmit the data from this emitter to the receiver. What we will do is to add a little antenna. This 30-35 centimeter cable, which will improve the reception of the signal. Actually, it's not a proper antenna for this frequency, but it will serve for the moment being. We try again the same command, and voila, we receive 4 times the code. It's 4 because the code is written like this, because the 433 MHz is not very reliable frequency. It sends the code several times to make sure that the receiver receives it. Let's try again with a different number, 1112589, and we see that it works. Okay, thank you. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.